Okay, here we go. We're off to Egypt.
I'd like to tell you all about a king I know. King Tut come and rule this mighty land. He is the kind of king who really knows a thing or two about how pyramids should stand. He likes to build things beautiful beneath the desert sun. I tell you, this King Tut is number one. How exciting!
It is King Tut, 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 Tutankhamun's way
to make things in this style in Egypt here along the Nile.
You'll hear King Tut, 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 Tutankhamun say,
let's erect a shrine and we call it mine.
We'll
point on every side, they stand here in the sand, and everyone agreed they really are quite grand.
The pyramid's his specialty, as you and I can plainly see.
He